Laura has a lot of experience coming behind her. She was on a world championship team, the 84 Olympic team, and we've also seen her in Toronto for the Panasonic Cup.
Laura getting ready for her vault.
Laura will be performing a round-off, backhand spring, full twisting suit. Great landing, not a bad vault.